In Italy, this is called mozzarella in carrozza, meaning mozzarella in a carriage. The carriage is the white bread that will carry the mozzarella slices. I add a pinch of salt and I close it up. I remove the crust and I cut it in triangles. Now I dip them in the flour, then in the egg, and finally in the breadcrumbs. Also, I dip them one more time in the egg and the breadcrumbs. I let them rest in the fridge for at least half hour and then I fry them until golden.